In this tutorial, we will try to explain step by step how to import and export images in MS Paint. To get the most out of this training, following this content and our previous and subsequent or other related trainings that we publish in series will help you understand and achieve much more. We open MS Paint and start with a clean and blank canvas with a white background color. There is a huge paste icon in the clipboard section of the home panel. When we hover over it and click on the bottom section, we are presented with two different copy options. The first is the standard copy command, the basic copy command that copies any image or object selected on the canvas. However, the second copy command is a type of import command and imports an image file from outside the existing file. When we click on the paste from command, a small window will open that will help us find the directory and address of the file to be transferred. From there, we can select the address of the image file to be transferred and then open and transfer it. For example, we transfer a green themed wallpaper that is already on the desktop. We can cancel this action with the undo key. Unlike this method, we can easily open any image file on our computer with drag and drop. But remember that the existing file will be closed and we need to save it if it is a necessary work. If we have not made any changes to the image file we have opened, when we open another file with drag and drop, it does not give a file saving warning because there are no changes. The new file is opened directly and the old one is closed. When we dragged and dropped the desert-themed wallpaper after the green-themed forest image, we didn't make any changes, and it was immediately replaced without any file save warning. In the same way, we opened another picture with a desert theme by drag and drop, and did a few similar repetitions for better understanding. Now, we will more clearly demonstrate how to import an image file into the existing work from outside, that is the import from outside command. Once we have found the file directory or address, we can select and open the image file we want to transfer and add it to our current work. To the existing desert themed wallpaper, we add a different desert themed image file with a little more red color. This allows us to manipulate two separate image files as if they were a single image file, juxtapose them, and perform various operations. We even manually expand our canvas size even further downwards and add another wallpaper image with a green waterfall theme. After manually cropping, we created a new image file from a collage-like combination of three different images. We can use the save or save as commands to export the newly created triple image from the inside, a kind of export. The save as or save as commands are available under the file menu, where we specify the type of file to save or the type of image file to create. It is possible to export it by giving it a new name via save as. In line with what we have explained so far, we create a composition within the framework of the commands and operations we have shown quickly. And thanks to this quick explanation, the understanding of the subject will be further strengthened and facilitated. Yes, we have come to the end of this training content. If you haven't seen it, we recommend you to watch the previous and subsequent trainings of the series. We will continue the series with more beautiful trainings, and we will be with you again very soon. Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell to receive notifications for new videos. See you again soon, and thanks for watching.